Where are the dreams that we once had? This is the time to bring them back. What were the promises? Caught on the tips of our tongues. Do we forget or forgive? There's a whole lot of life waiting to live when one day we're brave enough to talk with conviction of the heart. And down your streets I've walked alone, as if my feet were not my own. Such is the path I chose. Doors I have opened and closed. I'm tired of living this life, fooling myself, believing where I went. I've never given love with any conviction of the heart.
Hello, this is Skip Foster, the head football coach for the Coffeyville Red Ravens. One of the key ingredients in our football program is our off-season conditioning and training program that we run every winter. Our off-season program is basically divided up into three different units: the off-season, summer, and in-season programs. When our players return in January for their spring semester, we begin our off-season program. We feel like this is one of the key ingredients that has made us better over the years here at Coffeyville. It allows our players to develop and reach their maximum potential as a football player for our program each year. Our lifting program consists of lifts, which are to improve the functional strength involved and required to play the game of football. We primarily focus on the lower body lifts, but we also concentrate on developing the total body, including the upper body portion. Our players will lift on a split routine. 2 days a week we'll lift upper body, 2 days a week we'll lift lower body, and we'll run or do some form of plyometrics or agility run every day. We also have a speed development program, which our coaches actively coach to try to help our players reach the maximum ability that they can receive in their running form and speed. This has been a very successful program as we've cut down 40 times greatly throughout the spring. Most high school players coming into our program have not concentrated as much on running form as they have other areas. This has been very successful for us. All of our football coaches here at Coffeyville work extremely hard in the off-season program. Our program is headed up by Chris Ball, our secondary coach, and all other coaches will be coaching in this phase. This is one of the key ingredients in our program and the reason we've been able to maintain our success through the years. It's a high-intensity program, which is very similar to the major college level off-season training programs to help you develop to your fullest. We hope each of you come here and participate in this great program.